If you don't walk enough, okay. Now, I'm putting it through the carpet. Go through that. If this goes through that, throw it in the bin. Wait till I'm buying it. I'm going to try it out now. Okay?
I don't think we want it, will it?
Okay.
Put on something there, won't ruin it.
And your foot, Karen.
And my foot, on this, yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
You be happy with that now?
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
Okay. And Des Kelly won't kill me out, will
that's the bail.
Now. Okay. Now this red wine.
That's red wine, yeah.
Okay. This wine, yeah. Okay. Now, the cleanest stuff, what?
That's bleach.
Bleach.
It's only the domestic kitchen bleach, yeah.
How long did it take before it dried?
Before it was uncoated, you really can have it all.
I'm going to put the whole lot on it. We're going to find out how long it takes to dry. Believe it or not, it's going to work. Look.
No fuss, stain-resistant carpet. Excellent value for money.
The whole back of wine, they won't kill you, will they? Now, because the reason why I'm putting it all on, you might get a drunk
one second,
night,
I think I'm dead here.
Drunk, and they might spend the whole lot.
One second, Aidan.
Take your time.
How do I turn this one on?
Take your time. How am I doing so fast?
You're doing.
The whole bottle of wine, because someone might be so drunk at night time.
That's true.
I spend the whole lot on it, all right? Then you know how long it's going to take a dry. And I'm learning.
Good.
Seeing is believing. And the beef. Is the camera working, everyone?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, watch it, Robbie. I'm after throwing half a bottle of wine on it already, and the whole lot now. And that took about 3 or 4 minutes to dry into it. And it's dry and walk. Going away. I do walk. And you put this on it then, yeah? Now you know we're whooping that. Yeah? See, anyone could put a small bottle of wine on it. Any fool could do that for the whole bucket. Then you know we're whooping that.
Now.
So far, it didn't come off at all. Look at that. Put this on it now, do you?
Yes, play it on it. Keep it on this side.
Yeah. Look at that. Now. Where's the cameras? Come over here. Get more detail. It worked. It really worked. I was dreaming. It did work. Look at that. Now, I'm going to kneel down to try myself. There you are. Maybe have a cloth there. Maybe have to get up. There you are. Look at that. Now, look at that.
Peace of mind.
I think it worked. Look. There you are.
All our carpets are manufactured right here in the UK.
There you are.
So as you can see, no. Regency Carefree Carpets really do tick all the boxes.
No.
Regency Carefree Carpets. With no fuss stain resistant carpet for today's lifestyles.
I think it'll work.
Will you buy it?
Because life...
Maybe tomorrow, not today. If you give me for free, I will take it. No problem. There you are. No, there you are. What? How long before dry in?
Maybe a half an hour.
Half an hour. How come? Cost you 1 minute.
That's a whole bottle of wine.
The reason why I put a whole bottle of wine on it, you might be so drunk at the night, drinking quite heavy.
Yeah.
And if you know then, how long before it will come out. But what I learned today, it do come out.
Come out.
No. Have you got to try your cloth? Dry that now quicker.
Hold on a second now.
Have the all these off and whip.
Sit down and pause with it. Sit down and pause.
That's what I want.
Yeah, okay, go.
Now, let's see how good it is.
Oh, good. Look at that.
Don't.
Look at that. It worked. Well, it took 2 years to dry it. How come? 2 years to dry all that.
2 years to dry it?
Yeah.
That bottle, 10-year-old bottle of wine.
I know that. I hope Dave Kelly won't kill me.
It's worth about $3,000.
I know that. Now, how did Kelly help me get up?
The helicopter.
Oh, yeah, okay.